Come here.
Hey, what's up, boss? How are you doing?
Don't you do that to me.
What?
What's up? You messing up?
I don't think so. Were the fries burnt?
Yeah.
Well, I read the cooking book and it told me to do that. You know, it was like 2 teaspoons of sugar, 2 teaspoons of milk, and I mean, like, I think I overdid it in the microwave.
No.
I mean, the cookie book told me to.
Cookie book? Why are you using a cookie book?
I mean, isn't that what we're supposed to do?
No, it's fries.
Oh, nice. Well.
No, you fired, yeah. Next one.
What's my boyfriend broke up with me.
Your boyfriend broke up with you?
Yes.
So why am I getting complaints?
Do you think I can concentrate when my heart is broke?
Boy, do you want to keep a job?
Do you think I care about money right now?
Oh, okay, I see. You know what? You fired too.
Yes.
What do you mean, what's going on?
Y'all getting complaints? Food's not
I am cooking it just the way you want me to.
Are you?
Yes, I'm making sure everything is poured out the salt. I pour one vat of salt inside each burger.
What?
You know, I stir it up, I flip them, of course, and then I make sure there's a bunch of salt on top. Like, a lot, you know? Like, I put ketchup, everything on top of it. Even stuff is inside me.
It only goes inside.
Yeah, your point is? I thought it says right here to throw one gulp of salt.
What?
Unless that's a surprise. Aren't you supposed to fry burgers, right?
No.
Huh? You told me to fry the burgers,
no,
like, yesterday. Yes, you did.
But not. Not ask
you. Takes up 5:45, same, fry the burgers.
You fired, get out.
Hi, boss.
So what's going on?
Now he called me.
I'm getting complaints about the food.
About me?
And about you, and your attitude.
My attitude?
Yeah. So what's going on?
Just like, I can't because you're like a tissue right now and I just want to sneeze on you. And there was like a customer and comes in, and he's like, and I'm like, ew, and I slapped him.
You slapped the customer?
Yes, he was like smoking cigarettes in front of me and I'm allergic to smoke. So he like drops it and he goes like duh because he's like, oh, we're about to get in a fight. And I was like, I work here. Because I mean I was behind the cash register and I didn't want to lose the money. So I was there and I was like, let's post up. And so then I give him a right hook and stuff, and he goes like,
Nothing,
no?
Yeah,
I don't know. Why? What do you mean? I take boxing classes. Remember, I was security before.
Okay. It's all right. Don't do that next time.
Why?
Because it's a customer.
But they didn't pay anything. I mean, like, they were gonna order, but then they didn't. And I mean, I didn't get any money, so why would I, like, not hit them? Because they're just wasting my time.